Such a close one.
So close.
So
nerve wracking. Slow trembling.
What did you feel kind of like, because it took a while for them to actually make their decision?
I felt, you know, hats off to Philip. Mm-hmm. Philip was amazing.
And when the comments were coming across the board, how were you feeling?
You know,
like, did you think you were going to go through? Was it a case of...
No, I tell you, I really didn't know, but to be, if I'm 100% honest, I thought they were swinging towards Philip.
Mm.
But what they were saying, I was like, that's great. That's great to hear, because like people keep telling you you're brilliant. You know, you're just going to do what you're doing, and that's it. Hopefully just meander on. Like, but when they were saying...
So if you hadn't got through, you would have still been happy to go home with what you'd received from it.
And work, and now I'm just going to work.
Something
serious.
Just as much work.
And just show them just, you know, what I can really sing. And you need to keep going and going. And thankfully, like, Kane and Danny have decided to go with me, and I get the chance to show them just how thankful I am.
Men, go and celebrate. Because like we said, you're heading out.
Yes, definitely.
Exactly.
On the towns, every party.
When in Dublin. Go on.
Thank you. The biggest thing that's set in my heart.